there, guys? Can you see me? Can you hear me?
Thank you. We were born to. back into this.
Now we're going to do the same thing to
pray again, or you're going to go like this. One second, guys. Alright, so now we're gonna do the same thing. You're gonna go like this. You're gonna plie and develop it. And down and up. What? Yeah, we're doing it hip down and slow and controlled. Here we go. So, place your feet on the right. So we're doing the right leg. 6, 7, and 1, and up. Nice. And 2. And up. And 3. And up. Nice. And 4. And up. And last one. 5. And hold. 5, 6, 7. Down. Nice. Now repeat the same exercise to left, starting with the swings. 6, 7, and 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and développé, plié. Développé, plié. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold, 5, 6, 7, 8, nice. All right. Now, put your chair sideways or bar with the right leg. We're going to do a développé tilt. And we're going to go plié attitude. Plié. And I don't want your attitude to be super like cut off, so lengthen and plié. Plié. And stretch. And we're going to do that 10 times. 6, 7, and 1. Up. 2. Up. 3. Up. 4. Up. 5, up, 6, up, 7, up, 8, up, 9, 10, hold, and releve, squeeze, 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 and relax. And same thing to the left, so warm up, and 5, 6, 7, and plié. 1, 2, 3, 4, stretch, 5, on those knees, 7, 8, 9, 10, and up, releve, hold, fight for it, and relax. Nice. And now we're going to do planche. So we're going to do planche 10 whacks, and then we're going to hold arabesque. Ready? Here we go. 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold. Drop that left shoulder. And now bring it to an arabesque. And we're going to go arabesque, slow, planche, 5 times. 6, 7, and planche, hold. Arabesque, chest leads you up. And leg brings you down. 2. And up. 3. And up. 4. And up. And 5. Hold, releve. Fight, 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 5. 6, 7, relax, nice. And same thing, other side. 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and hold, and come up to our mask. And 1. Up, 2, up, control, 3, up, 4, up, 5, hold, and releve, 5, 6, seven, and relax. Alright. Now, we're gonna go, and we're gonna bring our leg up to 90 seconds, and we're gonna bring it side, and we're gonna go back to arabesque, and then from there, we're gonna go back second, back front, and that's one. Yeah, lots of control, rotating through 90. Here we go. So turn out and brush the end. And side, swing supporting leg. And back, rotate arabesque. Nice. And come back. Really rotate. And back to front, plie. Nice. And down. And again, two. Up. Second, rotate. And behind you. And back, rotate. Second, down. And three. Up. Second. Back. And lock your knee. Really push that heel forward. Nice. Down. Last one. And up. Second. Rotate. And back. And front. Down. Nice. Same thing to the left leg. And six, seven, and up. Second, back, and back, 90, front, one, two, up, second, rotate, and back, you're doing great, control, nice, and three, almost there, up, second, rotate behind you, nice, bring it back. Good, last one, make it count, and up, second, squeeze, and back, and front, down, nice, good, alright, let's go back this way, so now, I want to see you go facing this way, so you're going to do the same thing you did at 90, now we're going to go as high as you can rotation, so you're going to rotate, you're gonna bring your leg up as high as you can, plie. And now bring it second. And from there, rotate. Plie, on plie, hold it. Nice. And bring it down. No, we're not gonna go back. Yeah. Ready? So we're just gonna rotate back. Six, seven, and plie. And hip down. So you're gonna bring it down second as much as you can. And then from there, I want you to lift up, bring your leg into a tilt. Into a tilt, full tilt, like that, and then plie rotate arabesque. Yeah? So there's a few pictures. Picture one, hip down. Picture two, I should see the inside of your foot. Picture three, string your supporting leg into a tilt. Picture four, plie arabesque. Yeah? Let's do it, guys. Five, six, seven, and picture one, and two, and tilt, three, and rotate, four, down. Nice. And round two. And up. And second. And tilt. Rotate. Plie. Nice. When you rotate, I want to see your rotation. It's a plie planche, so you got to pitch forward. Yeah, it's not, we're not rotating to arabesque. And three. Up. And second. And tilt. And rotate. Plie, drop that right shoulder, nice. Last one, seven, and up, second, tilt, rotate, plie, nice. Now the last one, I want you to do it with your arm and stretch through each picture. So grab your leg, front, and stretch it as high as you can. Slow, stretch, 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 make it a stretch, nice. Do it again, let's go a little bit slower. Really slow, up, stretching through every picture, nice, and slow, and slow push up, so back, and push that leg back, rotate, 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 nice, good job guys, and everything we just did to the left leg, and 6, 7, and up, and second, and tilt, and rotate, and control, 2, up, really want to see this turnout, pushing that hip down, bring it as far as you can, now lift up into this tilt, pushing it back, and rotate, drop that shoulder, beautiful, nice, and we do that punch, it's on plié. Here we go, 3, 6, 7, and quality over quantity, and up, side, and lift that hip, and rotate, plié, nice, last one, and up, second, and lift that hip up, and rotate, plié, good, now two slow stretches with your arm, going through each pitcher, go to the best of your range, guys. If your leg isn't super high, it's okay, just make sure you're doing the correct placement. Push, rotate into it, spike, nice, good, and one more. Push, nice. Good. You sweating? You guys feeling warm? You should be sweating. All right, get some water, guys, really quick and come back. You're doing great.
And
at the last second to fall anywhere to the floor. And I want you to, when you fall, reach out more. So go out more. Yes. And then you're going to fall and you're going to go tilt. And you're going to bring it all the way around, circle, to go planche. Yeah. And when you do that planche, don't bring your arms out. Sorry, that was my mistake. So you want to have your hands close to your feet so that when you bring the tilt and you bring it back up, you can come up. And you're going to bring your chest up just like that. Yes? So, arabesque, planche, fall to the floor, lift your hip up, circle back to planche, up attitude. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, and arabesque. And planche, 6, 7, and touch the floor, and tilt, circle, planche, and up attitude, hold. Nice. Beautiful. Good. Let's try to the left. 6, 7, and arabesque. And planche. 5, 6, 7, 8, and touch the floor. And tilt, circle, planche, and attitude hold. Nice. Good. And same thing to the right. Again, make it better. When I say attitude hold, I want you to get into that picture and freeze, control. Yeah, try not to let your supporting leg move a lot. Let's drill our feet into the ground. 6, 7, and arabesque. And planche. And touch the floor, tilt, circle. Arabesque, planche, up, attitude, hold. Nice. And when you guys see your attitude, be aware of your attitude in your knee. All right, so be aware of your attitude and your knee, that it's up, lifted, that it's not pointing down. So lift up this attitude and also lengthen your attitude. Always lengthen. Try to lift as long as you can. Here we go. And left side. 5, 6, 7, and arabesque. Planche. And down, touch the floor. Tilt, around, circle, planche. And up, lift. 6, 7, nice. Good, you should be feeling it. You got one more round of that. So let's do it one more time. 5, 6, 7, and control. Arabesque, 2, 3, 4, planche, 5, 6, hit that line, 7, 8, touch the floor, and tilt, and planche, 6, 7, and up. Hold, 2, 3, 4, nice, good job. And let's move on to the left. 6, 7, and arabesque. Hide that heel. And planche. 6, 7, and touch the floor. Tilt. And planche. And up. 6, 7. Hold. 5, 6, 7. And nice. Good, guys. You're doing great. All right. So now, we're going to continue. As you can see, we're doing a lot of back, a lot of planche. I want you to go, what you just did, you're going to go planche, lift off the ground, and then you're going to envelop it and switch your legs to your left leg is on the floor. So it's kind of like a scissor. So planche, make sure you get the line pull out of it, lift up and switch, land. Yes. Just like that. Once you land on that left leg, your right leg, I want you to plie, and we're going to bring up our leg and catch our leg to a leg wrap. Just like that. Yeah? And here we go. So put it all together before we do it. So you're going arabesque, planche, push off your releve, and switch, hit the split, plie, brush, leg wrap. Yes. Now the thing is, right when you land here, I want you to pivot and get your leg wrap so it's facing towards the front. Yeah? So when you land it, boom, plie, and boom, and hold. Very nice. Good. Alright, here we go. Let's try it, guys. And you know, you really want to push off your supporting leg with your left, with your knee straight. I don't want to see when you're landing that you're, when you're pushing off the planche, when you touch the floor, I don't want to see you bend your knee and push. If you need to, you could do it, but try not to. Here we go. Right side. 5, 6, 7, and arabesque. Punch it and hit that split knee and up. 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. And try to make the in-between more seamless. So I don't want, you want it to be all continuous. Don't pause to find that control in that leg row. Here we go, left side. 6, 7, and arabesque. Planche and hair. Switch, plie, up. 5, 6, find it, 7, 8. And I know it's hard because you're bringing that leg grab out of that transition, which makes it difficult. But transitions is so impressive. When you do like any of our transitions, they're unexpected. Here we go. Right side again, make it better, find that control. Really use your plie out of that switch. That switch handstand from that planche. Here we go, 5, 6, 7, and arabesque. Planche, air, and switch. Now use that plie, adjust. 5, 6, very nice, Tiago. 7, 8, beautiful. And left side, 5, 6, 7, and arabesque. Switch, plie, and up. 6, 7, and much better. All right, last round, I'm gonna challenge you guys. This is the last round. You can do the same thing, but when you get to leg wrap, we're gonna relevant. And 6, 7, and arabesque, planche, air, switch, plie, leg wrap, and 5, 6, 7, up, 8. Nice. Beautiful, Tiago, good job. And left side, 6, 7, and arabesque, planche, and leg grab, pull it, find it, 6, 7, 8. Good try. when you guys do this, when you step into your arabesque, planche, make sure your foot is not, like you're supporting it, like turn up that foot, turn it up. Yes. That's better. Cool. All right, guys. Next thing we're gonna do, you're gonna go. So this one's a little bit hard. I want you to go like this, and you're gonna like bring up your. Let's start with the right leg. So give me a right leg attitude, grab the foot. So you're gonna go like that. And your opposite arm is grabbing your attitude. Just like that. It's a little difficult. Yeah. Yeah. And then from there, connect. Keep connecting. Boom. Yes, just like that. And then from there, I want you to go boom, boom, boom. Make a fan. VA. Yeah, like that into a back out. No, that's weird. No, don't do that. Actually, here, say, boom, cut, so, if you break out of it, break. Yes, like that. And then when you break out of it, let's bring it with the foot signal. Going back attitude, right? Grabbing it, and then I want it to look like you break out and sickle the foot in. Yes, just like that. Sickle the foot in. What? Sickle the foot in, and then from there, can we go warm here, and then let's finish around into a back attitude, quad mat, we finish towards the front. Warm, and around, and just stop there. Yes, but I want to see you stop my attitude. And then from there, stretch. And let's sickle the foot on this stretch too. So you can get a long line. Boom. And then, boom. Yeah, but is there any way it can be all one thing without stopping? Is that possible? No, I like the stopping part. Okay, so let's put this all together and talk about the cool start. So, you're gonna start off. parallel. And you're going to grab the back attitude plie. Now, if you have the back flexibility, try to show your back attitude in the mirror. Keep going. You drop that right arm. And you're going to bring it up. Bring it through. Have that foot brush without touching the floor. And then arm. Shoom. Attitude stop. That's so hard. Shoom. Maybe you should, like, keep stopping here. Right? Not good. Yes, that looks better. And then we'll stick with the foot now. So now that it's here in this four, just stretch. Land fourth position. So you're going to drop your chest to your right. Yeah? Okay, we figured it out, guys. Sorry, we make this up on the spot. So, last time we're going to demonstrate it, and then we're going to do it. So, you're going to go step, back attitude, plie, and up, break, brush, plie. So we have to plie that leg, that's why you're falling out. From here, straight, and then plie. Straight, plie. And then promenade, back attitude, four, and stretch. Woo, that's hard. Here we go. We're gonna do it three times to the right, three times to the left, alternating between. So, right side, here we go, guys, try your best. Six, seven, and this is hard. Plie, control, and dip. And break, brush, plie, and back attitude, point your foot, fourth position, and plie out of it. So the hard part about that promenade is that when you stop, your supporting leg needs to be pointing towards me. So when you stop, try to drill sooner so your foot is turned out like that. Yes. Good job. Let's do the left side now. Five, six, seven, and plie. And dip, and break sickle, and brush plie through, and now point your foot, stop in that floor, and dip. Not bad. Make it better. That's why you're taking class to get better. Don't be embarrassed. Five, six, seven, right side, and plie, and lift that back attitude, lengthen, and now up, break, and plie, brush through. Point that foot now, back attitude. Put your brakes sooner. Zoom. So when you do that promenade, the best way to get that control is if you try to stop sooner. So that way your foot stops turned out. So stop now. Stop putting your brakes now. Yes, much better. And left side, make it better. Round two. Six, seven, and plie. And stretch, 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 and break. And plie, brush through, adjust your weight, and back attitude, and fourth. That was better. That was more control. Good job. And last round. Five, six, seven, and plie, and up, break, plie, brush, and arm and leg together, and break. Beautiful. Oh, look at you. You're better at it. And left side. Five, six, seven, and plie. And stretch, break. Plie, brush. And back attitude. And stretch. Nice. Good job.
Turn it to that side.
All right. Okay, so we're gonna do a few promenades. So I wanna see you go from fourth position. Yeah, and you're gonna go fourth, that is your promenade. Got it? One, two, all right, yeah. So you can do a single. Pretty much you're turning on flat. It's easier if you have socks. Depending on what surface you're turning on. So if you can do a single, if you can do two, do two. You're gonna do back attitude on plie, having this left arm lead you, keeping your back leg behind you. You're gonna do one, two, when it gets to the front. When it gets to the front, you're gonna go like this, and I'm gonna paint to 90, just like that. Yeah? And you're gonna have your arm go circle, boom, just like that. And you're gonna hit and let your chest go on, like you're diving snake, one of those big ones. Whoa. you have, use your full range. So if you can hit your planche through that, go for it. If not, it's okay, but what I really want to see that's more important than the flexibility is that I want to see the choreo, the arms, the dive, the womb, stay through your ribs, pelvis, flush through first position. Yeah? Here we go. So demonstrate it once, Tiago. 6, 7, and 1, 2, and umbrella pay, and arm slice, and zoom. Just like that. And yeah, let's releve at the last second. I like the releve. Boom. Yes. And if you can hold that releve, even if you could even like really control it, like go for it. Notice that when you do the slice here, this blade, that your supporting leg is straight. So I don't want you to slice and plie and do this all on plie. I know it's easier, but no, straight leg. All right, we're doing 3 times to the right, 3 times to the left. Here we go, right side. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, put your brake sooner, and slice, and boom. Nice, let's try to make it bigger. I know you can make it bigger, Tiago. And left side, 6, 7, and 1, 2, put your brakes, and slice, and really use your upper body. Boom. Yes. And here we go. Make it better. Try to control it more. 6, 7, and 1. Put your brakes. Better. And slice. And really enveloping. Nice. Need more pelvis at the end. So like arch back more. Yeah, like let it continue brushing all the way through. And 5, 6, 7, and plie. Up, up, brakes, and slice, and swim. It's okay. That's what you're here for, to train. Last round. 6, 7, and 1, 2, and brush, slice, and up, boom. I know, we've been doing a lot of attitudes and planches and back stuff today. Here we go, last round. I know you guys are sweating and working hard at home. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, and plie. Up, up, and slice, zoom. Better. All right. Next thing. Yeah, you gotta work on it. Alright, so next thing we're gonna do is you're gonna. Don't do that to me. It's crazy. Alright, I don't like being tickled. Now you made me lose my focus. Jesus. Illusions. So we're gonna do illusions. So let's start with a basic illusion. Just tug pushing off the floor. What you wanna do is you wanna make sure you're brushing your leg. Like if there's a wall here. So like when you're brushing, your leg should not hit me. So it needs to be full circle. You're gonna brush like you're doing a planche, and then you need to push off the floor and pivot, like come out on that supporting leg so you can land back the way you started. So let me see. 7 and brush. Yeah? Let's try making a little bit more controlled. Do it again. Boom. There we go. Next. Alright. So 5. We're gonna do 3 times, both legs. 5, 6, 7, and illusion, and find that control. So you really wanna like try to like stop with your right foot in the air. 2, nice, that was better. Here we go, and 3, and squeeze. Yeah, let's do one more. 6, 7, and brush hold. Better. So that way you can do something after that illusion on that supporting leg. Let's do the left side. 5, 6, 7, and 1. Find it. And 7, 8, 2. And 3. Come on, Terry, you can find it. Adjust. And 4. Yeah, so now let's do illusions. We're gonna go illusion to the right, brush, like punching handstand. You see the whole thing's work? So brush up an illusion, boom, and then you're gonna land on that left leg. And then I wanna see you go like this. And I want you to see you kick up your leg and do up, like turn upside. Yeah. If you can't do leg turn, you can do a tilt turn. You can do a heel stretch turn. It could be side. Like you can do a side leg. It could be like that. Whatever you need to do. So let's put the whole thing together. 6, 7, and you're gonna go illusion. Rush. Let's make it more seamless. So I don't want to see. I want it to look like zoom, zoom. 7 and 1, 2.